Hopefully they'll change it from getting there it there in 4 seconds to getting there in one.
Getting there in 0.5 seconds.
Getting there in... I just want to see what he's going to go next.
Keep clicking inside the window. Okay, spaceman, come on. Down you go. Boop. Boop. So how did you like Beyond Earth?
It's alright.
I haven't tried it that much. I've kind of lost the ability to play games like that in single player.
Really?
Well, it's like, I don't know, I played 40 odd turns of it and I was like, I mean, multiplayer is great.
Yeah,
I've played so much Civ 5 multiplayer, but
the aliens don't seem nearly as annoying as barbarians.
No, they really
seem
don't.
A lot more well, I don't know, it depends. For a while they were more annoying because they start with ranged units and that's the thing.
But they never attacked me.
The other thing. After a while, they just stopped attacking me. And I was like, okay, you leave me alone, I'll leave you alone.
Mm. And they never attacked me. They go for my trait units, but there's a technology thing that lets you get past it.
Yeah, there's a technology that stops them attacking trait ships.
Yeah, the moment I had that.
I didn't even get that far, I need to play a bit more of it.
I'm like 160 turns in.
I think I finished the game up to 400 and something.
I kind of like how it doesn't have years when it turns.
It splashes up a year every now and then when you start it to turn.
Sorry?
Actually, I kind of missed the fact that it showed years when you're playing Alpha Centauri. Because you were playing for generations and you're,
I think at the end of the game, you're 3,000.
I mean, they also explained, your president is immortal because they have immortality technology. It just takes...
Kind of.
It's expensive, and it takes, months to regenerate, something like 20 years? 60 years? Okay. I can't remember. I think it's 20 years. Like, you go in there, and you're stuck in it for something like 6 months.
Mm.
And then you come out, and you're, free to do what you want for another 20 years, and then you go back in.
Yeah.
While everybody else lives and dies.
The only thing they didn't fix, which really needed fixing, was diplomacy still fucking sucks.
Yeah, it's actually. The diplomacy is actually worse than it was in Alpha Centauri. Yeah. Much worse, because it was so. It was just so much flavor the way they. The way the nations talked to you, and, they would dress you specifically.
Oh, you're almost there.
I'm there. All I have to do now is start click play. I'm gonna save it first.
Let's see if this monstrosity works.
This works, please.
We spent so long on this, it has to work.
0 seconds, we did it! Oh my god, we did it. Hold on, which mission was this?
9-10?
So, let's find out. It was 10, okay. Okay, I'm gonna go... Autocraft, gonna find Autocraft in Steam, because I need to... I can't remember...
it is import the ship into the next level.
I wish it had.
They probably don't give you infinite.
Okay, Alien Trap, you have to be on Twitter. You have to be on Twitter, Alien Trap. Alien Trap, come on.
You must have the email.
Okay, I'm hoping this is. Oh yeah, this is Rika. This is Lee. I'm going to follow. Oh no, we are supposed to follow Alien Trap at Alien Trap. Okay. Follow.
Druid
Fitz to him.
Wow, that's beautifully wrong.
We did level 10 in 0 seconds flat.
It's tiny. I'm level right now, trying to seconds as well.
Build over. Okay, you're a robot again. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
Yes, it did work, Angry Mark.
Yes.
Okay, I just tweeted him.
Yeah.
Okay, alright.
See, for this machine, it's like the actually space, you know, if it works on this as well.
We only have 7 wooden frames.
Oh,
what a shame.
But can you? I know, yeah. But stop, you know, you know, human has started. You can't, like, cheat, like, snake the ones that you're on the run.
You're over again, I'm sorry. I cannot send you at all. I just get words from you every other second.
Yeah, you're pretty. I mean, you've been kind of weird for a while there, British.
Pillar jump. Put this here. Let's control this. W, okay?
Yeah, you surely are a helicopter.
There we go. Hurrah!
You shouldn't have. Well, that's really.
This won't work! Well,
Rest need a forward facing propeller.
How do I do this? No, this is the opposite of what I want. Let's try this. Oh, I got the star! But I didn't actually finish the level.
Well.
Okay, clearly I just need to do a lot of controls. Controlsing. Alright, so. How do I make it go forward? Okay, W is for everything. So that's the main thing. E, okay, I'm gonna go. These two are E. And this becomes S.
E.
What the blood? Wait. A single propeller will always take me straight up. It only changes. Okay, alright, so the physics in this game are very limited. Well, I'm gonna say very limited, but they are limited, so we can just do it like this. One propeller. And because it doesn't seem to be affected by it, so I can do it like this, go like this. Get rid of this. Edit, forward. Space. Forward. Backwards. Done editing. Oh, right! Power. I still need power. Okay. Wait, now it has effects? And now it doesn't. Whoa. There's logic to this. Oh, no. Of course, it was the friction. The friction was to blame. Okay, this is crazy as hell, but it's. Oh, come on! Oh, I got it! And that's it. What the hell? This is bizarre, but it works. Okay.
That is bizarre.
Oh, no, not next area. I want to go to next area. Start. Quit. Previous area. Let's go check Twitter. Maybe it's there. Maybe you saw it. No, not yet. I'm so excited! I wanted to see it! Okay,
Angry Mug suggests using the thruster to move forwards.
I agree with,
the propeller to move us up, I guess?
Yes. Oh! Let's actually change the controls on that first.
Meow.
Yep, that worked. How fast are we? We're a little bit too slow. No, damn it. I keep going to the next area. Come on. Let's go.
Let's go.
Ah, it's just over 5 seconds. Oh, wait. This should be fine. But it's too heavy.
No, it's a bit. Yeah, I had trouble lifting off that.
Yeah. This wasn't quite what I planned. Whoa, I'm hearing voices.
I don't know. All over the new world.
The hell?
Oh my goodness.
I'm hearing voices. What the hell? I'm kinda creeped out. Oh, maybe it's the music. It's just the music. Aww, I'm disappointed.
This harmless physics puzzler, physics puzzler crafting game was secretly haunted.
I wish.
I don't. I'm gonna ruin it.
Okay, alright. Thruster, you're out. Totally doable. Alright.
Up into space.
Oh man. I don't need this anymore.
To push you down at the end.
Yep, working on it. Too low. Don't be too fast. Too fast. Too soon. Soon. Did it.
Space. Yeah.
With 1.4 seconds to spare. Whew. This game is satisfying. Holy crap. Alright, donut. Okay, there's the thing straight above us. And all it wants us to do is use one propeller.
That's the only challenge.
Well, we'll start with getting the star. Space. Oh,
space
come on.
Star.
Space. W. S.
Oh, you got balloons, dude.
Alright, power. Keep forgetting about power.